That'd be so much fun.
Oh, Lord.
They're not just coming out to get petted.
If they were horse size, I'd be like, all right, y'all got me. But if they were like rabbit size, I could just like strangle them all.
Oh my God! What the heck?
Ignore. Close your eyes. And plus, horses get scared real easily.
Rick.
So you'd be like, oh, they're like, oh my God, it's so off track for a second. Some girl in my elementary school, I guess, stood behind a horse and like got her face smashed in. Don't they kick it? Like they kick it?
No!
When you go behind you, they're like, no!
Yeah. No! They step on your foot!
No. She didn't come back to school for 3 months. She got like full plastic surgery. Anyway, she looks great.
I have a fun horse story.
Yeah.
And my knee reached out this time there's a horse in it.
Alright, next question.
Watch it.
Okay, she also wants to know, if you could date a Disney princess, which one would you pick?
Yeah, me! Me! Yes!
Probably, wait, is Rapunzel a Disney princess?
Yes!
I want to like swing from her hair.
Yes!
I want to be like, I'm gonna swing from Rapunzel's wing.
Oh my God, yes.
No,
no,
she's kind of scary. Like,
she's
like,
that sounds like an abusive relationship.
Jasmine.
Weird. Speaking of Jasmine, the next question is from a girl named Jasmine.
Weird.
Toxic
Moran. Yeah, we know.
Oh my God, I think I know.
I'm just kidding. She's like my favorite. Or not my favorite. There's like 10 million people.
I know her.
Okay, what do you miss the most about your hometown?
I don't.
Nothing.
It's boring. There's nothing there, and everyone just has like ballerina daughters and baseball kids. It's just like, annoying.
Exactly.
Kind of close to your hometown, you could go back if you.
I'm like 2 hours away, but like.
Wait, Columbia?
I miss my cat. But I'll just bring him to my house in LA. Like, but there's literally nothing specific about the town that I miss besides like.
I miss Shelby.
My cat.
She's right there!
Well, she's here, so.
I mean, that's the only thing that I still have a connection to.
Yeah. This is why I love you. He's so freaking.
But you're.
I'm tempted to put my thing
right there. I'm not going to be in Alabama very much longer, hopefully. Okay, the next question is from @NeverlandRicky. She's telling her she lives in California.
She lives in the Netherlands.
Yep.
Get it? Or the Netherlands.
Oh my God.
He wants to know if you ever wanted a different name when you were little.
Yes. My parents told me that they were deciding between Richard and Ryan. And I was like, Ryan.
I love Ryan Dillon. Take over the name of Ryan.
I was like, hey, that could be fun, Ryan. But then the reason why they didn't do it was because my dad was a story time. My dad was a teacher, and he had this crazy, obnoxious student named Ryan, and they were like, we can't do that. No offense to Ryan, I have friends that named Ryan, but my dad knew a Ryan that he didn't like, so they changed it to...
I like Ricky better!
Oh, thanks. I mean, I like my name. I like Ricky.
I like Ricky. It's fabulous.
Your dad's name without it reminding you of someone else.
Yeah.
Like, you can't avoid that.
Yeah, he's a bad student.
Think about all the people you
know. I'm so... Like, names aren't really a big thing for me. Like, I don't, like, this is like, like, whatever. But I started singing, I was like, so I want to make something fun, like Snoop Dogg or Lady Gaga. And I was like, whatever. Trevor Moran. But, I mean, it's I don't know. I remember when I was doing, like, the Apple Store dances, I was upset. Wait. When I was doing them, I was like obsessed with the word slash name Mac, like iMac, and then like I wanted.
You're Mac 18, right? Is that what you're about?
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh, we got some old schoolers in here.
Yes.
Oh my
God.
Back in the day, you were.
Yeah. King of YouTube.
Okay, Trevor. I don't know if you knew this. I know Ricky does because we talk about it. Do you know how Iggy Azalea got her name? Because it's not actually her name.
Oh yeah, yeah.
It's her stripper name.
You know how you pick out your stripper name? It's what?
Your first pet
and your street you lived on.
So
yeah,
first pet
that's
was Iggy
Azalea.
I am.
Isn't that cool?
Wait, what if?
So
I'm Chanel Noble.
Oh, yeah. That is awesome.
My goth stripper name is Angel South Point.
Wait, Angel South Point?
Yeah.
That's funny. That's funny. Angel Northeast South Point. That actually kind of works. It's a South Point.
I had a cheat little kind of angel in this role.
Oh,
my God.
Okay.
Anyway.
The next question is from
at @Gianna_Simiani. Oh, my God, she's here.
Where?
Oh, my God, she's here. Oh. Is she the one on FaceTime?
Me.
Wait, oh, I thought she was the one on... Oh, that's you. I thought the girl on FaceTime was the girl.
Well, all right. I'm sure you're here.
Kiss all right, well, she wants to know what... your favorite video is that you guys have filmed together. Like, wait, your collab.
Still the show.
Yeah. Besides still the show, but that's obvious.
Don't talk. Didn't we film one in the... did we film it at Playlist?
What?
What?
We filmed a lot of videos together. Didn't we have one just like where we were having a crazy night? We're just like, let's film a video.
Every single video.
Wait, what? Yeah. Well, I mean, that was fun when we were in the hotel room pranking people. That was Playlist. That was fun.
Alright, last question is from at Yikes Dylan. She wants to know if you had to switch legs with any animal, what animal would it be? And how would you have reacted if it's funny?
Probably a bird because I want to fly. That's literally no pun intended. Like, I literally have dreamt about flying. Like, that's just my everything. Like, I will get surgery to get wings on me if it comes out. And they can sing. They can sing. So it's fun. I can fly and sing.
She asked about
wings.
What?
You have short little
hands. Oh my God.
So what?
Oh, I want like Selena wings. They're like really tall.
Wait, did you say flamingo? Oh my God.
You already have tall legs.
Your hair looks like a flamingo.
Thank you.
Summer! Thank you. Summer! Thank you. Summer! Thank you. Summer!